Cynthia Fodor. If you live in Dallas County, you know the population here is exploding. It's one of the fastest growing communities in the country. And with that comes jail overcrowding. We'll take you here inside the Dallas County Jail in Adel, and you'll be surprised to see how inmates are sleeping on the floor. We'll have that story on the news at 6.